Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play the Book of Unwritten Tales 2. This is your RPG chick. We've got to get rid of these kobolds. Give it? Oh, or lure into a trap? I just want to see what happens if I give.
He'd like to have the book back, but if I give it to him, he'll just take it and fly away.
And I know there's got to be something with those windows in the foyer, lobby, or whatever. We're going to trap it in there?
Maybe I can lure him into a trap. Hey, look! That book!
Wow, not too smart.
Well, sort of. Locked up in a dark place with a book of fairy tales. Time to negotiate.
Talk to the captive kobold.
Hello? Can you hear me? I got nothing against you, but you have to leave the school. It's too dangerous here for you, and you're interfering with the routine. I'm going to slowly open the desktop now, and you're going to come out peacefully.
Yeah, that'll work.
Right then. Ah! Ow! Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I should probably make the best of this. I'll just keep him in the pencil case where it's safe. Oh, I think he's woken up. And he's looking for trouble.
No, he's stuck in the pencil case. Bad-tempered kobold.
This little guy's trying to get out of the pencil case. He seems to be pretty annoyed.
That's all right.
Maybe better if I'm not the first thing he sees when the pencil case opens.
Let's not open it then. All right. Now, I think this thing would fly out the window. Where is it? It's up here.
Seems pretty adventurous. He was the first to slip out. Him up there. Well, it's not just that he's very far away, he just never stops flying around.
Oh, open this one. He's right in front of it.
Bye!
Ha ha ha! Now close them so we can't get back in.
That's it. I locked him out.
Sweet. Lame. Guess what? I get rid of all the kobolds, Mr. Troll. Aren't you proud of me?
I don't have anything to talk to him about.
Alright, this door...
I can't leave until I've completed the three tasks and informed the headmaster. I don't want to let the archmage down.
He's complaining about the pennies or something. Jam a coin in the door. I'm not sure why this is...
If I put a coin into the gap in the door on the same side as the hinges, the door won't open anymore.
Yeah, I guess that makes him mad.
Done, and the caretaker never twigged.
Twigged? What does that mean? Hey, guess what I found?
Oh, hello.
Ah, why have you always got to be in my face?
Because it's fun. There's a coin stuck in the door.
I think there's a coin stuck in the door. Can't open it anymore.
Did you stick a coin in there?
Absolutely not.
No.
I hate it when the doors get blocked.
So we can lie to him, but we can't lie to the headmaster. We got keys. That's interesting. Nothing happens there.
A huge key ring. It must be the keys to the school. No, that won't work. Key ring is tied to his belt.
Oh, we have a spell though.
If I was to stand behind him and fumble with his belt.
See that? Oh, he took it off. He said something too. I'd have missed it. Alright. I know what to do. I have to use that spell. The open spell.
The door's stuck again.
Alright. Open spell on keyring.
Quick now. Omnia nunc aperero. Ah, we didn't twig.
What's this twig word?
Strange. Caretakers always have a master key on the biggest bunch of keys you've ever seen.
Hmm. I want to see what'll happen. Just make sure it's there. Yes. Continue. Alright.
Absolutely not. He would accuse me of having blocked the door with a coin and then using some magic to steal his keys.
Is he really that intelligent? You don't have any use for that anymore. So the only thing I know that's actually locked... is that cabinet. Well, display case, rather.
One of these keys has got to fit. Ah, there we go.
Oh, there's a broom. You can clean up.
What are those noises, Professor Weathervane?
That's me drinking soda.
I was just removing an ugly stain from our display case. Our school's achievements should be there for all the world to see as a shining example.
Yeah, as they all come in here. As they come into the staff quarters, yeah, I'm sure everyone would come in here.
Back when people still played on flying brooms, they had footrests on the left and right. But ever since people started carrying brooms around again, they've gone back to being standard.
Glorious broom. Broom, glorious broom. Let's tidy up the headmaster.
I hope no one notices the broom is missing. I'll put it back when the job's done.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Now, I'll show you how it's done. Clean the floor.
Right then. Sleeves rolled up, a song on the lips, and off we go. Who am I trying to fool? The dirt is rock hard and impossible to shift, and the broom's too big for me, and the hall's huge, and I hate cleaning. It'd take me hours to get this done. It must be a better way.
Yeah, automate the broom.
The broom itself works. It's just working the broom I don't like.
Automate spell. There you go. Just like the Weasley's house. Observe, Mr. Troll, sir. Does this end? Wait, I don't want to leave. No! Get back out there.
He's already done with the floor.
Excellent.
At least, I'd call it clean enough. If it were any more clean, it'd just point out how dirty everything else is. Okay, broom, you can stop. Broom, that's it.
Go get the cobwebs.
Hey, stop! Stop, I said! Oh, I may have a little problem.
Was that fun?
How am I supposed to get up there to remove the cobwebs? Like most gnomes, I get nervous when this.
I'm trying it.
There has to be a way.
By the powers of magic manifested in me, I command you, stop.
By the powers of magic manifested in me, I command you, stop. Please. Nothing.
Birds a fly and toads a leaping. Now is when the broom stops sweeping.
Birds a fly and toads a leaping. Now is when the broom stops sweeping. Shazam.
Shazam.
I should have known. After all, I'm not a witch.
Maximus Dominum Brumus Prohibere?
Maximus Dominum Brumus Prohibere! Brumanus Aeon Domus Comicus Victorus! Nothing. Maybe I'd have more success if I didn't make stuff up.
Yeah, maybe. I'll be back.
You've won. For the moment. But don't you get too cocky, because I'll be back after I find some help. Oh, hello.
Why have you always got to be in my face?
Because I like it. I could use some help with that broom over there.
As you can see, I've swept the hall. Maybe you could collect the cleaning supplies.
You didn't sweep the hall. The broom did. You want to steal the credit, huh?
I was responsible for it.
The broom and I sweep everything here, and you want to reap the reward.
I mean, and you. You just stood there.
I have to go.
Well, that didn't work.
I can't leave until I've... I don't want to let the Archmage down. How am I supposed to get up there? Like most gnomes, I get...
Tell him we sort of finished one thing.
Excuse me, Headmaster Block.
Yes?
About those tasks.
Yes?
I have good news and bad news about the entrance hall.
I have some good news from the entrance hall. The fight against the dirt has been won.
Very well.
However, what is your position on enchanted items?
As long as they function properly and can be controlled, no problem.
Yeah. Then, there's one more little thing I still have to do.
I drove all the kobolds out of school.
All kobolds have been driven off, as far as I can tell.
Good job, then. How did the vermin actually get in here?
They crawled out of my butt.
Maybe they're in town on business and got lost?
Some joker must have summoned them. Or the Archmage. Probably wants me to look bad in my new job. Luckily, I was able to contain the kobold plague.
Oh, you were able to, huh?
Actually, it was me.
Certainly. But who ordered you to do it?
Myself. I saw the fireplace map over there.
About the fireplace map over there?
Yes.
It shows several fireplaces in the school.
Of course. Large and important buildings can have more than just one access to the fireplace travel network.
One of them seems to be in the missing library.
Good thinking, Weathervane. Get to the bottom of it.
I'm already on it. But even if the fireplace was still reachable, don't you need a special magic powder to use the network?
True.
Where is it?
Some extremely rare and valuable fireplace travel powder.
Is that what you have there?
Only high-ranking civil servants receive small amounts of it.
Thank you.
Weathervane, aren't you listening? Only high-ranking civil servants get some for personal use.
I'm high-ranking.
But I thought I was supposed to find the missing library.
Of course, but without wasting my fireplace travel powder, thank you very much.
Ugh. Are you sure I can't get just a little of that flu powder? I mean, fireplace travel powder?
I don't know how to get into the missing library without your fireplace travel powder.
That's your problem. I assign tasks, you complete them. Or at least try.
I am trying, I'm just... have this... freaking simpleton in a way.
What I wanted to...
Never mind.
So, I'll get back to work then.
You do that. After all, you have already accomplished something.
That's right. Don't you forget it.
There's enough fireplace travel powder in the jar to take me to the library 100 times. But can I get some without the headmaster noticing? The headmaster won't give me any of his travel powder, even though this is important. The school needs a library. I could study in it, and no one would ever notice that I don't know much about magic. I just have to stay a step ahead of my students. The headmaster won't give me any... I could...
What do we got? We put that in there? What would that accomplish?
I don't need the empty carton anymore. Paper, wood. Now the only thing missing is fire.
You are a trained mage, Professor. The fire spell is part of your basic training.
I was never trained in that.
Yes, of course.
In order to have basic training...
Or were there some gaps in your education about which I should be informed?
No, everything is fine. I'll just go get my wand. Crap! I've no idea how to conjure a fire.
Stop eavesdropping on our conversations to ourselves.
No! Books should be read, not burned. No! There's already enough paper in the fireplace.
Let's distract him with the fairy spell. Of course, then we'll have more kobolds.
In principle, not a bad idea. The kobolds would certainly distract him. But then I would have more to get out of the school.
Exactly. And we'd have to do it all again. Maybe bribe him?
If I find a couple of old coins here, in the school, who do they belong to?
The heirs of the original owner. If they are not found, the state. Possibly also the school, although that depends on the circumstances.
So they wouldn't belong to me?
Absolutely not.
Well, it was just a kind of general interest question, really.
I can't automate anything around here. This didn't work last time, though.
I don't know how to conjure fire. Might have been part of my mage training. I never learned. Better not. That sheep won't have been in Allardyce's file for nothing.
How do we distract him? Give him this kobold.
Ha! Time for a little distraction.
Ha ha ha!
Hopefully
awesome.
This will get Blocky's attention.
Take this, Blocky. Blockhead.
So that would be the next. Go away.
All mine.
Did you see that, Weathervane? The insolence.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Unbelievable. The things one must put up with here.
Fall in, Headmaster. Excuse me, Headmaster Block.
Yes?
Anything missing?
About those tasks.
Yes?
Oh, all taken care of.
Oh, nothing. So, I'll get back to work then.
You do that. After all, you...
Yeah, shut up. Okay, so... It's funny, that's kind of misleading, that dialogue option. All taken care of. We didn't really take care of the, what do you call it? The tasks.
With this powder, you can travel to any fireplace connected to the fireplace network. All you have to do is throw it into the fire and think of the three symbols belonging to the target fireplace. Simple as that.
Okay. Three symbols.
The fireplace here in the staff room is connected to the fireplace in the missing library. The library is represented by the symbols owl, worm, and rat. I need fire, fireplace travel powder, and a little luck. This could be my way into the library.
Oh, I still need fire. So just throwing this in here won't do anything.
I should start a fire first.
Ah.
I don't know how to conjure fire.
Do it. Conjure fire, now. Can I use anything on this? Fairy spell, open spell, automation spell. It's gotta be something to do with the plant. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing here with this plant. Oh, is it a package? Since when did that package get there?
What's this? A gift?
Yeah. When did that get there?
For Wilbur A.
Weathervane.
Wow! That's... What is it?
I give up. What is it?
A magic slate.
What? It answered me. Oh. I didn't notice dialogue options over here. What are you?
A talking slate.
I can speak, write, draw, calculate, sing, write poetry, and vibrate.
Vibrate.
And answer almost any question.
Ah.
Wow!
Are you a gift? From whom?
You look like you're pretty expensive.
Thank you.
And you're a gift. You're mine now.
The gift wrap and greeting card seem to indicate that this is the case.
But who is A?
Insufficient parameters.
Maybe Alistair, the Archmage.
Mordred, Vivian, Leslie, Alistair, Archmage of Seastone.
He probably thought I might need some help. How nice of him. Vivian.
Here I thought it said Wilbur A, because I thought his name was Wilbur A. Weathervane or something like that. free games. Can you be used to play free games?
Can you be used to play games which appear to be free at first glance, but in the long term empty your pocket and leave you destitute?
No. I am a tool and was not designed for unproductive activities, such as games.
Too bad.
I bet you're really useful.
I bet you're really useful.
Insufficient parameters.
So let me get this straight. I can write on you and paint. And do you know any spells?
No.
Can you give me any tips on how I can do my tasks?
Unless it's about recipes, probably not.
Recipes?
Ah, I like you anyway. Okay, yeah, over and out.
Interesting. Magic slate.
Archmage Alistair's magic slate. I like it. It looks important. And it's got lovely rounded corners, which of course makes the design unique for pattern purposes, I guess. At the moment, I have no questions.
Can I use it on?
The moment. Archmage Alistair.
Okay. Can you tell me how to use this thing?
According to the plans, you have to fill the machine with a flammable gas.
Like that, maybe?
A complicated mechanism inside ignites the gas and it creates fire. The moment I...
Well, this thing releases gas. So you just need something to put the gas in.
I shouldn't do that too often. The room could fill up with gas. One spark, we'd have the same result as the devastating spring explosion in Gnome Hole. That was the time the granddad lived on nothing but beans for 2 weeks, while we were visiting relatives in Gnomegan.
You see that, how the gas hangs there? Maybe I could put it in the bellows.
I'm gonna hold my nose. That gap.
Right. Awesome.
I have a full load of stinky gas in this bellows. That makes me a little nervous.
Put it in the machine.
Right then. If this gas isn't flammable, then I just don't know.
It's the only gas we have around here.
Done! The machine is refueled.
Now what?
Here we go.
I am Master of Fire.
I am Master of Fire. Who am I talking to? There's no one
here. I have created fire.
Ooh, a nice flame. But how do I get it to the fireplace in the staff room?
That's a good question.
At the moment, I have no questions.
Why don't you ask it how to do it? You just ask yourself a question. Can't put flame into bellows. That's a silly idea, but... Burn the construction plants?
Maker to destroy its own plans? I don't think so. I'm not a real expert on irony or that kind of thing. I'm not burning any magic spells. They're very valuable and I don't know all that many of them.
It's gonna be this then.
I'll tear a sheet from the notepad into strips. They should do to get the fires at the fireplace.
How are you gonna not burn yourself? Where are you gonna hold it in?
Now, hurry! The paper strip's burning fast. Better light a new one before it burns my fingers.
Have to light a new one?
Ow! It's still a long way to the fireplace. Ooh, a nice flame.
Well...
I tore a page from my loose leaf binder into strips.
Oh, I got some more.
The paper's quite old and very dry. Burns like tinder. Now, hurry!
Go!
Done! Now, come on! Burn!
Did you say something, Professor Weathervane?
Absolutely not.
Just about to summon fire with my magic skills. Oh, fire, come here.
Careful, Professor. Don't burn the whole tower down around you.
Sorry.
Sorry, not sorry.
The result was great, but how did I summon? summon fire when all I did was wave my wand about. I don't like that.
Are you kidding? What do you mean when all you did was wave your wand about? You didn't use your wand for that. Losing your mind over there? Owl, worm, rat, let me just sing.
The fireplace here in the staff room is connected. I need a lovely fire. You can already feel the room getting warmer. But the heat is just a positive side effect. The fire will take me to the missing library. A lovely fire, but the heat.
Alright, let's go. Alakazam.
Well, this should be interesting. The flames have turned green and the fire is suddenly cool. I guess it worked. It's not a normal fire anymore. It's cool and can take me anywhere on the fireplace travel network. I guess I just have to think of the symbols that are painted on the plan next to the library fireplace. Owl, worm, rat. Owl, worm, and rat.
Mm-hmm.